Hey, Pio friends, it's Aubrey. So, what are you committing to over the next 60 days? So, let's really talk about this. First of all, you're committing to following the workout calendar. So, pull it out, look at it. It's 60 days worth of workouts. You have some rest days throw in there. I would love to see you follow the calendar verbatim. However, if you have to get off a day because of work or travel or so on, that's okay. But just try to get on all the workouts that are on the calendar over the next 60 days, preferably in the order, but there's some room for flexibility. So, number two, you're going to be drinking your Shakeology daily. That's a no-brainer, no questions asked. You're going to be doing that. Number three, you are also going to be following the meal plan. So, I know that it doesn't tell you exactly what to eat when or give you a lot of recipes. However, I will make available to you some of my recipes from my clean eating challenges that I've done in the past. I'll save those probably over the next couple days within our files, within this group page. So look for it in the files this week if you need some help with recipes. But pull it out. It's going to help you figure out how many calories you should be at your target goal every day, how many of each food group you should be aiming for. So use that as a guide for your nutrition. However, I am allowing you 1 to 2 cheat meals a week. I'm going to be doing 2 cheat meals when we start. So what's that going to mean for me? Probably somewhere in the middle of the week. And then also on Saturday, because we take my boys for pizza every Saturday after baseball. So give yourself at least 1 cheat meal a week. If you're having a hard time getting through without one more, that's okay. But remember, it's a cheat meal, not a cheat day. Big difference. You are also committing to checking in here daily. So take 5 minutes, maybe take your phone with you to the bathroom or whatever, and watch the video that I post here every day. Watch it. Don't just like, watch what I post for you. And if I ask you to comment, comment below. Basically, this just lets me know that you are engaged and you are accountable. So, this is what I want to leave you with. Comment below and let me know when you fall off the wagon. Because we all fall off the wagon at certain points in time, and how will I know that? You won't check in. Like, if there will be a couple days where you won't check in. If you know you're going to be out of town and you're not going to be checking in, do me a favor, post a comment on the wall, tag me, let me know so I'm not worried about you. But when you do fall off the wagon, as there is going to be a day, comment below as your coach, what do I have permission to do? Can I start tagging you? Can I start texting you? Can I start Facebooking, harassing you? Like putting comments on your wall, where have you been? What would you like me to do to hold you accountable for the day in which you are MIA? Have a great day, and I'm excited to get started. It's next week.